truck is really gnarly right now, and it's pretty sketchy because there's a lot of bumps, and there's kind of like a little bit much, and
sandy too, huh?
And sandy, and the last time I rode here, it's literally the same thing. Because no one ever, you know, like preps it or nothing, they just leave it.
So what did you learn today?
To make it scream in the clutch and to stand up after the